Somebody partied last night. Might as well clean this up, since I've been promoted to their nanny.
Wahnsinn.
We will meet you there for that wild beast, Percy.
Message this, message that. The young people no longer know how to just call.
So, steig in das Auto. Was kann er tun? Ich habe mich jetzt auch entschieden für dieses Zilverrohr und.
You got them, Mr. Guide?
Nah, but I found a note saying they should be at the meeting spot.
Good, good. By the way, could you look at the AC units in their rooms? Looks like they're broken.
First a guide, then a nanny, and now I'm a repairman.
You are whatever they need you to be.
I'd love to help, but you forgot that I don't have access to their rooms. They asked for privacy.
Oh, damn it. I'll grant you access to their rooms, but your card will take a few days to update. The system we're using is as old as that buffalo you harvested last month.
I guess our bizarre bunch will have to deal with the heat for a few nights.
Well, snowflakes do melt easily in Africa.
So, ja, danke. Und für das hier. Schauen wir mal. 15-fach und eben nur ein 7-fach. Eine kleinere Variante. Können wir schon.
Good morning, Mr. Burnett. Michaela Vaughn speaking.
Morning. And it's Malachi, as I already told you.
Right, Mr. Burnett, you did. Unfortunately, I won't be able to make it to the wildebeest hunt.
That's a shame. Can I ask you why? Is everything all right?
This is rather embarrassing to admit, but during my morning warm-up of 500 bow shots, I suffered a bowstring slap.
Oh, God. Are you okay? Should I take you to the hospital?
No, no, please. Can you imagine the headlines if the media finds out that an Olympic medalist had a fatigued form and didn't rotate her elbow correctly?
It's understandable. You're used to firearms, but archery is still new to you.
Let's not discuss this topic anymore. It's not my arm that is hurt, but my pride. I will have to switch to compound bows for the rest of my stay.
As you wish. By the way, my daughter is a huge fan of Trigger Vixen. Could I get your...
I intend to avoid that piece of work like the plague for the rest of my life.
Is the rest of the group coming?
The rest of the group does not concern me. The call is over.
There goes my bonus. I get chills just speaking with her.
Hi, I won't be there for the wildebeest thingy.
But why, Miss Maddox? Weren't you excited the most yesterday?
I know, but I need to do a photo shoot with one brand for my Insta feed. The money isn't really worth it, but I didn't have a sponsored post for 2 weeks. I don't want to send the wrong message and not look advertiser friendly, you know?
Of course you don't.
Okay, old man. See you later. Oh, and send me the pictures of the wildebeest. It can even be dead if you forget to photograph it alive. Bye!
Hey, hey!
Sorry, who is this?
Sparks are flying! Thunder strikes! It's Casper Sparks!
Ugh, not that again. Was it already your 6th, 7th time today?
Good morning, Mr. Sparks. I assume that's Miss Maddox in the background?
Yeah, she is frantically throwing her clothes all over the floor for that photo shoot, and I'm expected to help her choose. But listen, I can't make it to the hunt today, Moloch.
It's Malachi, not Moloch. Both may have originated in the Hebrew Bible, but they are not the same! How many times do I have to repeat myself? Or can't your lightning-struck brain remember any names without a jingle?
Emma is a bit nervous. She can't find the best look for her photo shoot. Apart from helping her, I also got a sudden inspiration for my new book. Once I hit my vein, I can't let it go to waste.
My daughter says that creativity should be trained like muscles. You learn to enable it whenever you need it.
Nah, that's not it. Truly genius ideas strike anytime, anywhere. You never know. Just like lightning. Ooh, that's good. I should write it down.
swear, if you don't stop with lightning metaphors, I will stop you. Which one? The golden mesh top or the emerald blouse?
Sorry, I gotta go.
I don't get how those two are best friends. That leaves Percy. At least he's always been precisely on time so far.
Was, Leute, ist hier wieder gleich? So. Habe ich auch irgendwas gefunden? Weiblich? Ja, da unten. Das sieht nicht schlecht aus. Haben wir was zum Bocken? Anschauen? Ja. Ruft Weibchen, aber vielleicht kommt der die Herde nach. Gut. Hat's mit X, das war wohl nichts. Ja, der Junge, oder? Muss ja. Hier die Jungen. Diesen Herr der Knus, der eh auch schon kennen. Jetzt ganz rauf. So. Dann geht die wilde weiter. Fahrt. Weiter.
Oh.
Löwen-PR. Gut. Was? Ob was kommt. Schlechter Fitness. Scheinen hier alle eine gute Fitness zu haben. Na, kommt doch einer. Springbok liegt. Weiter Schuss war wahrscheinlich unnötig. Wollten wir jetzt auf sicher gehen. Wir werden den jetzt nicht mitnehmen. Kann man jagen? Da müssen sie jetzt nur drehen. Nummer sicher gegangen gleich im Auto. Wieder nicht gut getroffen. Kurios. Ich glaube, die haben eine harte Fahrt. Im Busch gehen wir jetzt auf die Suche nach einem Büffel. Der liegt auf jeden Fall. Da war es auf jeden Fall. Also der erste Schuss war doch eh in den Lungenflügel rein. Nicht so schlecht. Weiter war natürlich ebenso. Gut. Im Auto. Haben wir jetzt natürlich machen. Dort werden wir uns dann wiedersehen.